I'm a friend, but you are made of bone. And you have got no flesh and blood running through you to help protect the bone. Skeleton, we have been friends for years, and you have seen me through some trials and tribulations and some tears. But everybody thinks I'm weird, and I should have known that it wouldn't be long until you've got me standing in an awkward position with unwanted attention and a need for explanation. And it's not that I'm letting go of you, but I don't know what to do. Skeleton, we are so close, but you have got no body, so why do you insist on wearing clothes? Skeleton, when we were young, it was easier, even though the other kids, they would tease me. I was only 7, I had you, but now I'm 22. And now it's different when I take you out, and you caught me standing in an awkward position with unwanted attention and the need for explanation. And it's not that I'm letting go of you, but I don't know what to do. I could never let you go, and that is all I know, and that is all I know, and that is all I know.
Circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning on an ever spinning reel. like a snowball down a mountain or a carnival balloon, like a carousel that's turning, running rings around the moon, like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its face, and the world is like an apple whirling silently in space, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind. Like a tunnel that you follow to a tunnel of its own, down a hollow to a cavern where the sun has never shone. Like a door that keeps revolving in a half-forgotten dream, or the ripples from a pebble someone tosses in a stream. Like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the its face, and the world is like an apple whirling silently in space, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind.
It's a fucking bear! No! Oh shit, right there.